who's about to join us, John?
Bob, it's Giselle Blanche. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Pricey Right.
Giselle? Giselle, I called your name. You threw your arms around that guy and gave him a big kiss, so I thought, well, that's her husband or her fiancé or her boyfriend or something. You arrive down here, you throw your arms around Barry and give him a kiss. What is Barry in your life?
A stranger.
A stranger. All right, we want to see the next item up for bids, if you please.
It's a braided rug. From Colonial Mills, the Harmony, a handsome 100% wool, reversible flat braided rug designed with the most discriminating decorator, one of the 35 distinct designs from Colonial Mills.
I want you to bid on that, Giselle.
$550.
$550, and I turn to Pamela.
$625.
Julia, how about it?
$425.
$425, and now the strange Barry.
What's the highest bid?
How much?
The highest bid.
Oh, the highest bid is $625.
$626.
You bid $626, and Pamela made the worst face at you, Barry. The actual retail price is $649. Barry, you won it. Oh, Barry knew what he was doing, and he added that $1 to Pamela's bid. Pamela didn't like it. But Barry's up on stage. Now, Barry, I want you to know that we hope to give you this.
A new dinette set. Consisting of four director's type chairs with frames of chrome steel. Table base is also chrome steel with 3/4 inch thick plate glass top from Corsican Furniture Company.
Now, Barry, to win that, all you have to do is tell me whether the price of the prize is $1,439 or $1,672. What's the right price?
$1,439.
He believes that $1,439 is the right price. We do indeed hope that you are right. You are wrong. Too bad. Barry, thank you for being on The Price Is Right. Bye-bye. Want y'all to know there's more Price Is Right coming up.